hopefully be able to get some good shots here today.